Good morning, chat.
Good afternoon, good evening. What up? Holy shit, the full tank of fuel, huh? Gucci. I got the full tank of fuel. This is very Gucci. A1, 1041, 10-8, good morning. Yeah.
A2, I'm 10-4,
I'm 10-8,
but I'll be 10-7 later.
Okay, 10-4.
Boy.
I am so fucking tired. Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm on 5 hours of sleep, and I was up like almost 24 hours the other day.
Oh shit, I think I'm almost at the same schedule, 4 hours-ish. I cannot see you on the radio, that's weird.
I'm off duty right now.
Oh, okay, 10-4.
10-4.
Should you be sleeping? Yeah. Yeah. I woke up. I joined the call because I saw people in waiting for support with Ella, so I joined. I'm like, do you guys need help? Yeah, I know she's 10-7. I know she Oh my god. Ma'am, if you need help with City Hall, just let me know, please. Where is OJ? Mother bitch. Don't leave me fucking alone, I swear to god. Don't leave me the fuck alone, I will fucking kill somebody. I promise. Where the fuck is he? To clock in at the system. What the fuck is going on? oldest mother bitch. Where the fuck is he? I swear to God, if he leaves me all by myself, I'm going to kill him.
Your call has been forwarded.
Oh my God, he is not even on duty anymore. What? He's not even in the city. He was here for like 5 minutes. What the fuck is going on? Unlocked? Oh, it's locked, finally. I need to get the fuck in here. Officer! Officer! Officer,
give me a minute.
Yes, sir.
What do I need, William?
Frank, can you impound this bullshit, please? Where are you?
Walking.
Honey, please, I'm all by myself.
I'm all by myself.
At EMS. I'm going to fucking lose it. I swear to God.
On my way.
Thank you. Stop being so stubborn, please.
He was on duty.
He was on duty for 5 minutes.
No, he was on duty waiting for that.
Okay, I'm going to... Oh my God, this is.
I'm just letting you know, he was on duty.
This is the part that's going to fucking hell.
But on my way.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
I swear to God, I am going to fucking lose it, okay? I'm going to fucking lose it. If we don't act professional, we will be the laughing stock of the whole fucking city. We will be the laughing stock of the whole fucking city. This is fucking stupid. Fucking stupid. I am here. I slept for 4 hours. Then I go into a call. They say, we need help at EMS. City is exploding. So I come here. I see this mother bitch standing here doing nothing. I have my wife freaking out in my head. Ugh. I'm going to fucking lose it, Frank.
Can you unlock this van?
I don't know. No, I have no keys. Need to break into this shit. I cannot break in. Well, time to use the... nope, it doesn't work. Okay, never...
Nope, you gotta be able to be inside it.
Yeah, well, never mind. I just let it be. Honey, make sure to clock in the... Honey! Oh my God. Make sure to clock in the emails, please. Well,
just so you know, that's Jay's car sitting over there too.
Oh yeah, I know. I think he popped his head because I cannot call him a straight voicemail. Just let it be, storm will take it away.
Yeah.
If there is a storm coming. Oh yeah.
It's awful foggy, so.
We might have a storm coming. Oh my god!
Yeah, I just wanted to let you know that was his car sitting over there.
Oh yeah, I recognize that piece of shit car from miles away.
Yeah.
Oh yes, please start yawning. Yes.
Sorry. You started it.
No, I was just stretching. I was not even yawning. Shit, I better.
Store robbery.
You're the only cop?
No. Harry, come in. Xavier's in.
Well, if it feels bad, it's just me.
I know
Saya is trying to get on duty somewhere.
I seen her right up the road by the bank when I was heading down this way. Telephone. Probably her.
Hello, William Peel speaking. How can I help you?
Listen, sir. I'm coming over there right now. I need a couple Viagras.
Okay, sir. No problem. I am.
Can you prescribe me some of that? And you know, like write me up and all that shit.
We need to get an appointment. Get over here ASAP.
I set my appointment for like 2 seconds. Like right now.
Get your ass over here.
Yeah, I'm already here.
Hello, Mother Peach. I need Viagra ASAP. Hello, William Peel speaking. How can I help you?
I'm here, bro.
I'm on my way. I'm on the second floor. I come down right now.
Okay, I got you.
10-4. Can you hang up the phone, please?
Oh, shit. Okay, Batman, I see you.
Okay, come on in.
How you doing?
Tired.
So why'd you come back?
Well, I saw people in waiting for support. So I joined. Then I said, hey, do you need some help? And the only thing I heard is, we need EMS. I'm like, okay. But anyway, what you need them for?
You know I need them.
Your name, please.
Prince, all right.
Oh my god, no fucking
Hold on,
way.
What happened?
For some reason. What happened? Oh no, I got it. I was mislooking. Oh. Can you please wait? Thank you.
Hold on, give us a second.
Oh my god, it's not even in the fucking prescription. You know what? Fuck it. That will be $2,000, please.
God damn.
Well, no money, no funny, huh?
I don't even know if I can funny.
Well, I hope you get funny. Because I won't.
Why not?
I'm tired. Oh, thank you.
Sent you three because you're my best friend.
Thank you. This is one. This is two. And hold on.
I don't think we need what you're about to give us.
This is for after.
Oh. Okay.
I think, you know, for the pain for for your dick.
Yeah. Oh.
Have a great day, sir.
I appreciate you.
Thank you.
You too.
Yes, sir.
Cool.
Hi, honey. I am so tired, I swear to God.
We can get off and go to sleep.
Huh?
We can get off and go back to sleep.
Well, no, I can't.
Yes, you can.
Well, not anymore. Surprise, I'm awake for 30 minutes. I fucked.
It takes 5 seconds for you to go to sleep.
Hmm. Well, no.
Who's here?
Prince.
Who?
Zoe. Yeah, that was Zoe and Prince.
Are they together?
Hold on. Hey, you need some medical attention or what?
Can't pull out my phone, will you? I got like a couple phones on me, but I cannot pull them out.
Do you have the normal phone on you, or do you have the fucking iPhones on you?
Maybe they're all iPhones. Maybe because I did have to do like a white light last night, and maybe that's what it was. It just took my phone.
Okay, go to Yeah, that's why you
can. To the Mega Mall, right?
Yeah, Mega Mall, left of Noodle. You can buy a phone, sir. Do you need medical attention?
Oh no, I'm okay. Thank
you.
No,
he's limping. He's limping. Yeah, he does need.
You're limping. I see you are limping. I'm trained professional, mother bitch. Your eye is all fucked up. Something happened to you, huh? You think I'm stupid?
I get abused by my wife, time to time. But
you want me to call police for you?
I mean, come on. Who are they gonna believe? Me or my wife?
Your
my
spine,
wife is hot.
Your spine is fucked up. I just diagnosed you, okay?
Oh. Well, I don't have medical insurance.
No problem. Come here.
Oh, appreciate it.
Lay on the bed, suka bliat. Thank you. Let me put the ice pack on your spine. You will feel way more Gucci. Don't worry. I got you.
How much would this be, William? So I'm going to give you the money.
Look at the wall, please.
You charged him for limping?
Yes.
Okay, so 300. Okay, I got you, William.
Yes, sir.
What is your lucky number, sir?
I have no fucking idea, but I can find out very soon. 4646. Can you try to step and walk around, please, so I can see if you're still limping?
Let's take a look. It's like brand new.
Medical doctor, huh?
Are you sure you didn't do an implant? Because I never walked like this bare in my life.
I said medical doctor, you know.
It says user enough. I'm just gonna hand it to you.
Yes. Yes, the gift cash don't work. You have to go into your pockets and type in 300. put away 300, and then you go out of your pockets. You go back in your pockets, and then you, yes, like this. Thank you for $287, huh?
That's me as a tip for you.
Oh, okay, I know. I put it all in the bank. Like, my bad. I just cashed out.
Don't worry. Nah, don't worry.
I come back.
Nah, don't worry. Thank you. Thank you so much. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, you know, my friend here, he's clumsy time to time. I was wondering if there's a black...
What is
how you say, Merrick, locksmith? He keeps forgetting the key.
Lockpicks.
You know anything about lockpicks?
Lockpicks, I think you can have them by... I think the only thing I know is from criminal. No, I don't need this mother bitch.
I understand, but there was a lady by the name of Zoe for the kitty place. Mm. I was asking the same thing, and she gave me 10 of them and says this is the least in the city of time. And that scared me. Because, you know, this mother yakker always loses his
So there's only keys. 10 in the city left, huh?
Oh, unfortunately. That's okay, what she says, I don't know.
I will hold on to this one. So if I have the last one, people come up to me for lockpicks. No, what? Stop giving me lockpicks.
Yeah, just in case, because I don't want, you know, just in case. Maybe it's not one-time use. Maybe it's a permanent use. Who knows?
It's a permanent use. They told me last night, my friend.
No, bullshit! No. Get the fuck out of here!
I know, I'm not lying. I'm telling you.
Bullshit!
They are lying, mother bitch.
You're lying.
I'm being serious, mother bitch. I swear on everything. If not, you kill me here.
What? Yeah. Another thing. Why can't I brandish my fist in his face?
Go to sleep. Wake up, pussy.
Question, how come I can't punch time to time when a local wants to brawl with me?
You have to think reload skin. You know? Yes, perfect. Mm-hmm. And then you do this a couple of times and then you are able to pow.
Oh, appreciate.
Yes, sir.
Yes, now I can self-defend myself.
Yes, but don't do it in here. This is a jizzy.
Okay. Is there a... safe locations, cash my drift.
You can go to construction yard if you want.
Oh, what I'm trying to say is there like
green zones?
Yes, welcome here in the green zone. City Hall is green zone, police department is green zone, and every business is green zone.
Ooh, okay, that's good. Good to know.
Should be green zone.
That is good to know.
I need to ask the information of the, you know, the boss lady of the city, but the mayor. But I will provide you the information. So
we didn't meet the mayor yet. No.
I know you don't need the mayor, but if you guys are able to send me a little message in the emails, you know, so I don't forget, because my brain is fucking sleeping. But yes, I will figure out and I will find out and send you my answer.
Well, do you know if any businesses are open right now?
Why?
Well,
you hungry?
You know, we get hungry from time to time, you know. Oh, shit, what are you giving me?
What? Are you giving him hospital food? What do we got? Like oatmeal?
Oh, you eat it in front of me, huh?
wrong button, mother bitch.
It's all good, mother bitch.
Finger slip. Here you go.
Ooh! This looks good. Hold on.
I prepare your lunchbox for you too.
Here you go.
This is a special lunchbox.
Why does it look like it's got like a dumpling with like an egg roll?
Yes, it's a little bit of everything, you know. It got dumpling, it got, you know, a little bit sauce, it got like mashed potatoes, you know. It's
Ooh, is it fish sauce though? Ooh.
Yes, white. Actually, it's a white wine sauce, you know.
Ooh, you sautéing, huh? Yeah,
of course, we are only we have the best chefs in the hospital. You know,
who's the chef?
I am.
Oh, you are.
My regards to the chef. It tastes good.
Oh, and, can I guess introduce to you, Saya?
Oh, hi, Saya.
You remember?
Hello, Saya.
Yes, she is Saya. You guys remember Saya or not?
Saya. How do you spell Saya?
Yeah, I remember Saya.
S-A-I-A. Saya.
Oh, Saya.
Yes. She was EMS in the other city we visit.
Yes, I remember. I remember Saya.
Yes. Well, this is my Saya. Oh, shit. There is a storm coming.
Oh.
Holy.
How do you know?
Did you hear the thunder?
Oh, I heard the fucking ass claps, yeah.
Yeah, it was not me farting, you know, it was...
Are you sure?
No, it was not me, uh-uh. See, I
told
you.
Oh, this guy.
I told you, huh? I was not lying, ha-ha-ha.
Oh, no.
The race for number one has begun, mother bitches.
I don't understand why the weather news give us horrible timing. Well, why not at least 30 minutes or something, you know?
Is this a rental car?
Okay, oh, no problem.
I don't know. I don't know about that car. I've never seen it.
Oh, it's not yours. Okay.
China number one.
Yes, I am going to be number one. I'm going to try, mother bitch.
Hey, I was number one a while back when you wasn't there, where you upset.
Yeah, when I was not there, of course.
I know, I know.
Race
and when you
begun.
Got back, you was number one, and you got mad one day because somebody else beat us. Yeah, we should have killed him.
Allegedly, huh? You know, I have a scalpel. You know, I can miss light a little bit. Oopsie.
Ooh.
You know? Yes, oopsie. Fuck yeah. How you doing, chat? Mother bitches. Come on, everybody's working to be number one now. I'm gonna get fucked. Yes, no, fuck. Come on, mother bitch. Server is starting up, huh? Shit. No, I'm fucked. Please wait before trying again. No. Okay, no number one for me, mother bitch. I knew it. That was gonna happen. Oh, whatever. I'm gonna be off in like an hour anyway. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, no. No. I fucked up, chat. I fucked up. God damn it. Yeah, number fucking nine or something.
Why is it taking so long to fucking load it? I'm sorry for yawning. I'm gonna have a rough day today, that's for sure. Holy bejesus. Let me check something here.
That's an unbelievable.
Come on, let's go.
Blue and greens today, boys.
Let's go.
Let me make a freak out.
Finish.
That's a green line in the half.
Dink. Yo, Virthez, that's my best friend from Belgium right there, Virthez. How you doing, bro? Virthez, we climbed the top 15 in the world in this game, bro. Me and my boy Aaron from Leicester City. Yo, what's going on? Yo, Young Simba, thank you so much for the follow, bro. I appreciate you, dog. How you doing, Virthez? Virthez, if you could, please pull me up on YouTube, bro. Pull me up on YouTube, dog. I'm almost a YouTube partner. How did he make that? All right, come on, lock it in. 10 minutes, baby. 10 minutes. We got to hold this lead.
No, I crashed. Oh, my God, bro.
Thank you, bro. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Bruh. No way. Come on, man. Oh, I have to re-download everything again. Number 14. Oh my God. That crash did it. That crash did it. Fuck it.
Mother bitch, my friend. My friend, he went through the map, my friend. He went down here. He fell through the building, my friend.
Look at what friend?
Massage. Oh, no. New Pagadi.
He is through the map right now.
He went down here, my friend.
Okay, hold on. Hold on, chat. I need to do something first. Fucking Harry Cox, number one, huh? Opa.
Whoa.
Opa.
Whoa.
You Gucci?
Whoa. I've been in a dumpster all the way underground. It was too hot.
Your friend was telling me about it, you know. It was weird, huh?
Every time there is a storm, the devil pulls me down into...
Sorry for the inconvenience. I will let this know to the...
It's no problem. It's just I know I've done horrible things, but I didn't expect the city to have demons.
I am so sorry to hear. Hold on. Let me...
It's no problem. It's just, it was terrifying. But I'm glad that you were able to yank me out from the depths of the earth.
Yes, yes, yes. Hold on. This is for the inconvenience.
Well, there was supposed to be a tip, but I...
Follow me, sir.
Yeah, look, much better.
You know what happened to me, mother bitch? I was racing for the number one. Look what number I have.
Number...
Let me see here. Oh, okay.
Number 14. I am fucked in my asshole, you know, because I have error and then my head exploded.
Then who is number one?
Fucking police.
Oh, the fucking police, huh? The police. Mm. He's right there, mother bitch. He's right there.
He's
probably
left.
Let's go
teach him a lesson.
Well, he probably gonna laugh. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, have your fun time. I am number 14. Okay, my head exploded while loading. Okay.
Hey, what's going on, first loser?
Yeah, yes, yes. See, I told you, huh?
This mother. Is this how you talk to Los Santos citizens?
PD on top.
Suka bliat.
It's okay.
I'm tired, okay? I have excuse.
Blah, 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 blah.
This mother bitch. Yes, you know, we always banter, you know. If I'm number one, I go there, he comes here. It's normal.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. You know, we are good departments working together, you know.
Do you know if any business is open right now?
Oh, yeah. Why? You want work?
No, we should go and go, give some business, you know?
He likes to, you know, support businessmen.
Mm. Yes. Okay, hold on. Let me grab car. I'll be right back. Honey? Honey? I cannot...
Can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am, I can hear you. I will grab a car, okay? I'm going to be at the front. I'm going to grab a car and I'll be right on the front to the front, okay? Get on the radio, please. 911.2. Opa. A1 1041 108. It's great to be the only one on the radio, you know. Talking to myself. Perfect, I start to find the spots. Now I have no fuel, mother bitch. I had full tank. Need to fuel first. I swear to God, if this city is robbing me again, I will rage. I will set it on fire. No, I'm not. But you know what I mean. This, I will set this fucking mother bitch on fire. Okay. Please, 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 please be full. Oh, thank God. Thank God. I was going to fucking lose it. I swear to God, I was going to lose it. Hello, hometown taxi service. How can I help you?
Hello.
You guys ask for Uber?
Yes, we need Uber.
Okay, thank you. Honey, you coming with us or what? Hello, you coming with us or not?
Where?
Later.
Huh?
Can you focus on what I'm saying, please? Are you coming with us or not?
Ask where you're going.
Food place.
Use a parachute, jump out.
Okay, let's go.
PD on top, Mudda Biatch.
Oh, I see.
And if you don't land right, you can break your whole legs, you know?
Oh, no.
What the? Okay, I will sit in the back, I guess. Mother bitch.
Thank you.
No problem. Let me make a phone call. Wait, can I pick up my phone? Why is my phone not working?
I told you that was happening to me too, brother.
But yes, but
who's your daddy, Mudda Biatch?
You don't have a phone on you. I have a phone. I think I have a phone.
I have a phone.
Oh, shit.
What's the name of the phone you got?
Phone.
Me too.
Oh shit, hold on. Need to be in the head.
It is a known issue they are working on.
Oh, they're working on it? Okay. Gucci. Well, let me try to find us a spot where we can find the food, huh? I'm not going to cookies, you know. I'm going to my spot. See if I can actually clock in. If I can clock in, then I will provide you guys food.
Phone are glitched.
Oh, shit. The phones are a little bit broken. I just received message.
Okay, so I was the first one with the...
Yes, but you have the normal phone, like phone on you? Or...
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Then you don't need to buy a new one. Yeah.
Okay, that's... so I have it on me. It's says in the description, nice phone you got here.
Yes.
They are working on them.
Well, what about the ones that we find in the dumpster? Can those be worked too or no?
Yeah, can we sell those?
They're iPhones or they're broken ones?
They're actual iPhones.
Yeah, hold on to it.
Are they operational?
Okay, I got a lot of those.
Yes, I know, but eventually you will be able to sell them.
Nice.
Yes. So just...
To people or to the local?
No, like a pawn shop or I think local. I don't know. They working on something with it.
Okay.
This has an expensive phone, you know? Different than the one I got that I use.
Oh, shit. What is this music? I feel like a gangster now in the car.
Aren't you one?
No.
Different area codes.
I've got hoes. And different area codes. And different area codes. Here we go. I start to know the song. Okay, gentlemen, come with me, please. Honey, you staying here and listen to the music?
I'm staying here.
Okay. Don't fall asleep, huh?
I am falling asleep.
Oh my god.
She's been on all day, I guess.
Actually, we were talking in chat. And then I fell
asleep. Oh, okay.
And then I fell asleep, and when I woke up, I realized she was gone. I was like, okay. Okay.
Is will this shopping mall or whatever mall you want to call it, is this going to be utilized? Like an example, if anybody wants to own a burger shop, yes, this is where they have to operate. If they want to do clunking bell chicken or something.
Yes. Okay. Eventually, I think every business here will be active. That's the whole point. Yes. Have you ever been into the shopping mall or not?
Yes, we have been.
Okay, so you see this one, Noodle Exchange.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm. This is mine.
Oh, fancy.
Yes. Wait here, I will see if I have food in my storage. If I can check it. It works. Please let there something be here. Oh my god, thank you. Shit, my pockets are full. Yes.
Oh yeah, I seen your recipe, sir.
Yes, the recipes disappeared, but yes. Don't worry. Currently I have chicken curry, chicken chow mein, spicy noodle, or veggie and sausage. What do you want, please?
Ooh, spicy noodle sounds good.
Spicy noodles. How much spicy noodle you want? I have like 10 on me.
Ooh, about maybe five spicy noodle.
Okay.
And what was the second one you said you had?
I had chicken curry, chicken chow mein, spicy noodle, veggie, and sausage.
Yeah, chicken chow mein as well.
How many do you want from that?
Five as well.
Five. What of beverage do you want? I have cold Sprite, cold Cola, or cold iced tea.
We keep it original. Let's go with a Sprite.
Sprite, and how many do you want of that?
We could get about four of those.
Okay, perfect. So five spicy noodle, five chicken chow mein, and four Sprite.
Yes, sir.
Okay, perfect. Let me do the math quickly. Holy shit, my brain, what the fuck? 3,300, please.
Perfect. Can you send me the bill?
It's a bill or cash. You'll be via cash app, you know, the phone cash app.
Oh. It's just my phone. It's weird.
Oh yeah, it's not. Fuck! It's not working. Ah, you know what? It's from the house.
No. Okay, don't you have invoices? You can just give me a piece of paper.
Yes, the city has invoices, but guess what? Oh shit! I gave it to you. The city has invoices, but you know, I think my business gets boycotted. You know, we cannot do invoice.
It's all good, you know. Next time we come, we bring cash.
Yes, no problem. Well, see us as welcome to the city, present, okay?
Thank you.
Yes, no problem. Make sure you come here every single time when you are hungry. You just give me a call, or you give my partner here. This is my co-partner, co-owner partner, Prince.
You may give us a call, and then we can provide you food.
Sounds good.
Make sure you spread the word. Hold on, I get you a little extra gift, a dessert. Ooh. Mm-hmm. So if you can step up one by one, please. I have a little dessert. When is your birthday?
It's in April, on the 8th.
Okay. Happy birthday.
Oh, thank you. Early birthday present.
Okay, Pooh, can you come here, please, so I can give you also the dessert? When is your birthday?
Thanksgiving.
Okay, here you go. Happy birthday.
Oh, thank you.
No problem. The cookies are from Cookies. You know, the establishment north.
Yes, they are good.
But their dessert place, you know, we are the restaurant. We provide actually food.
Oh, I see. So you guys collaborate, you guys.
Yes. I want to make the cookies. I want to make with the cookies like a partnership. You know, we provide food for their party. They provide desserts for our establishment.
Like a catering. I like that.
Yes. Of course. I will not do business with the other thingies. Oh no, don't worry. I don't need this. I have I don't need this. I have like a lot in my pocket from this.
Oh yeah. Oh.
Yes.
Well, they're so cute. What are they? I'm still learning.
They're like little pussycats, but you know, I don't want to promote this this place too much.
There's a little pussycats. I like pussycats. Like you talk about stripper.
Oh yes, if you in future this person behind the counter, he is the boss of Vanilla Unicorn.
Really?
Mm-hmm. So if you want to see titties and pussy, you can in the future you can go there. You know, he's looking for female workers to show their titties. You know, ooh. So you can spend the money, huh?
Ooh, I want to do more than spend the money. I noticed something last night, William. Is there nudity in this city? Because you can do actual things.
Yes. But you cannot force it.
Of course.
So it needs to be mutual. Consent. Yeah, consent. And then you cannot do it like here. You have to go to the hotel. You know, get a hotel room, and then you can have the sexy time. You know.
Is there babies in this city?
Allegedly.
Because I see nurseries and stuff at the IKEA, you know?
Yes. Allegedly, there are babies.
Oh.
But, you know, in the eyes, there are no babies because, you know, rock star.
Of course.
You could do the thing, but unfortunately, you know, all babies go to heaven. You know? I mean, you know what I'm saying? The stalk will come through and pick that thing up and send it, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, it's so, all good, you know, every time, you know?
Yeah.
We're
not gonna accept no babies in this motherfucker, but you know, we're gonna give it to the stalks so they can fly away and give it to the parents.
But it's all for the what is it called? I saw a documentary about the role playing, you know. So
I'm good with the babies, you know, and I don't see nothing wrong with it, you know?
Yeah, I don't mind just to think about it, you know, if It's a cool aspect, you know, to do like family RP or something, you know.
Of course.
You know, that's what I saw in the documentary. It was called Family RP or something. It was like, was interested in it. Was like, this sounds.
Well, I mean, the only issue is like, what wants to start a family?
Oh, I have two daughters.
This is the most dangerous city to start a family. Go to another city, you know?
No, you don't go to another city to start family. I have two daughters. They are both 18 and 18. They are twins.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay. Yes. My God.
Yeah, we got a son too, but we haven't seen him yet. We got to get the passport set up and shit.
Yeah, the passport. Yeah, my son, he's a little bit... little demon, you know, he is 19 and he's a demon, you know, he always perfs on his sisters. I need to slap him daily, you know. I'm like, what are you doing, you fucking maniac?
Yeah, he got this one sister, he can't get his hands off of her, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
But...
Yes, he's a little bit horny, you know, I wonder how he got that from her.
Question, what is their names?
Tell the names of your sister. Come on.
Oh, this is your son. Prince is your son?
No, he knows. He knows my son.
I know.
I'm sorry. I yes. Fuck, I was.
Okay, I'm confused.
Nah, me Kogi? Too. I'm confused too.
Now I'm confused because you said say this, the name of your sister.
Your mother, bitch.
You got me close.
You mother, bitch.
William, okay, come here. Who's your son? Oh, I'm going to be sedated. I'm going
to
be sedated.
Go to sleep, mother, bitch. Oh, you got lucky. You got lucky.
I got lucky. So you know what that means? You got to do it to Prince.
No. No, you know why? Do you know why you got lucky?
Why?
Because I clocked in here. So I will not do it twice. Now the fun is gone. You know, when I go back to my other duties, give more money.
Oh, okay.
So technically, I earn $900 more. So I'm kind of stupid. I'm kind of stupid to stay here, you know. If there is no customers.
But I'm guessing that when it gets active, you know, like when it's getting booming and people use their passports to come here,
I have workers. Yeah, we have workers here. Yeah, you can actually apply if you're interested. You can actually apply here, in the emails.
Okay.
Yes. We are actually working for looking for workers in the future.
You know what I was thinking?
What was?
Is there like an outfit uniform like with like an Asian straw hat? You know, straw hats.
We don't have that, but we have a very good tailor in the city, and he.
What do you think about straw hats? You know, like you walk around delivering in straw hats.
Yes,
and,
I know, but we don't have those.
A kimono.
We don't have those in the city. It would be awesome.
But a kimono is right.
Yo, Will.
Hmm?
Real quick, I'm so sorry to interrupt that conversation. I just sent it to you. Just check. Let me know if that's good. But I gotta pop my head right after, so just check it real
quick. Okay, hold on. Hold on.
We just have to find, you know. What? Speaking of that, did y'all get that?
When is the meeting?
The meeting is at 5 p.m.
Oh shit, so I am busy at 4, 5, and 6. Oh my fucking god.
Pretty much, bro.
Okay. I will.
Yo, I can try to find the scripts if you want, Prince.
Huh?
I'll hit you tomorrow. Listen, if I can't find Gucci. I hit you tomorrow. Don't even worry about it.
I got you.
You cool with that, Will? Nothing to change. You want me to change that? Nothing like that?
Oh, new Bugatti. Your cousin. I tell him that I found the Russian hat.
It's, yes, I like it.
Cool with it?
Yeah.
You don't want me to change anything?
No. I like it. I like it a lot.
All right. I want to send that to the big boss. I'm going to send it to the government, make sure that...
Yes. The mayor needs to approve it. Yes.
Exactly. I got you. I'm going to pop out. I'm going to see y'all later.
Okay. Have fun. Later, pop brother. Out in the kitchen.
Okay.
Okay. Das
Svidaniya.
Das Svidaniya, mother
see
bitch.
You guys. Oh, shit. Sasha, did you see your hat?
I just tried to tell him.
Hmm.
What I was talking about?
By the way, you're talking to...
Your cousin, Nupagadi, your cousin Sasha. Tell him we found the Russian hat.
You're talking to Nathaniel right now? You have private line?
No, I'm not. Nathaniel's talking to the government.
Oh, okay. Well, the phones are fucked.
Yeah, that's what they're trying to do right now. Okay, I gotta go. Goodbye.
Okay, goodbye. Love you long time. Not sexual way.
You too, my nigga.
Thank you. Okay, let's go back to my my future wife. She's sitting in the car all by herself.
Okay.
But yeah, this is a noodle exchange. I'm owner and Prince is co-owner.
Oh.
He was actually my manager, but I made him co-owner. So I you know, because I work at the Pillbox 24/7, so I need something here so I can trust, you know.
Of course, that's very nice that you can able to afford the business after work hard at the PO box.
Shit, police is stealing the car over there or what?
Oh, use your binoculars. See what what's going on over
maybe
there.
Oh yeah, okay, they're cleaning. Okay, never mind.
Oh, also, you probably forgot to put the air conditioner for your wife.
Oh, shit.
Oh, she must be melting in this weather.
Don't worry, she is used to hot steamy sex, so I think she's Gucci.
She's, oh, okay.
Hold on, I need to, what the, oh, shit, I am fucking up so hard. Damn it. Okay, perfect. What is the time? I cannot check the time. Oh, shit, I'm going to have to pop my head too. Well, talking about head pop, where is she?
Oh, if you want to pop it, go ahead, pop it now.
No, I can bring you back to wherever you want, you know. Where is my wife?
Oh.
She is on duty, but I cannot see her. Police. F1. Is she there? let's go back to the pillbox, I guess. Where do you guys need to go? I can bring you.
Oh, garage.
Any
garage,
any
don't
garage?
Matter.
Okay, perfect. I will
bring. Thank you.
No problem. Yes, I need to pop my head because I have to play a game called Being a Mailman.
Alright, sounds good.
No, it sounds not good. It's cold outside in that game.
Oh, shit.
It's probably going to rain too in the game today. Here you go, gentlemen. Thank you for visiting Noodle Exchange. Make sure you spread the word for the good food.
Oh, we'll do. We'll
do. We'll do that for you.
Thank you very much. The opening will be on Saturday, upcoming Saturday, 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time.
All right, sounds good.
Saturday Eastern Standard Time.
Yes, perfect. 6 p.m. Yes, 6 p.m.
6 p.m.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Thank you. Thank you once again.
No, thank you, guys. And das vidanya, huh?
Das vidanya.
Da. Nova. Why don't you pull out a vehicle? Why are you not on the radio? Why are you not on the radio?
I've forgotten to go and wait you. I just wave again.
Oh, okay. You want my car to use?
Yes.
I can give you keys. It's no problem. Because I have to pop my head. I have to go home and play a game called Being a Mailman, you know, in Belgium.
Yes.
Yes, I have to do a work in a game.
Run.
Okay, let me get in the car, please. Here you go. Why are you knocking on the window?
What?
Why are you knocking on the window? Oh shit. Make sure every patient that comes in the city, make sure you go into files and look if they are in the system. to you know, you need, I need you to add their every time when they come in, I need you to add them in the system. So what is this knocking?
I didn't hear any knocking.
I hear knocking. What is going on here? But anyway, yeah. So if you go to your MDT, let me put Zaya off duty because she probably forgot and probably forgot to lock out of the billing system. I don't even know where she is. Hold on, let me check the billing system. Make sure you clock in into the emails too, please. Okay, I will speak to you tomorrow or something, okay? I have to pop my head. Because I need to get, I need to go home, take a shower. Oh, shit. Good. Make me proud, okay? If you got a notification on the telephone for EMS, look on the telephone. If you go to services, you can go to the message thing. And then you can access the person. But make me proud, okay? A1 1042, have a great night. Okay, chat, I need to get ready for work.
Thank you for the follow!
Oh shit, who the fuck followed me?
Mike Koyman 2 followed your channel.
Hey Mike Koyman, thank you for the follow, man. Thank you very much. How did you find me? You don't know? It's all good, man. Thank you for that follow. You just catch me at the end of my stream. I have to go to work, so... I don't want to go to work. But, yeah, I have to. Yeah, it's not a good night for me. It's working time for me. But anyway, thank you for the follow. I will be back. I stream daily. So you will catch me somewhere. I'm in Belgium, so... I assume you're from Holland. No, I'm from Belgium. Yeah, you can speak English or Dutch, so it doesn't matter. That's why my title is for, you know. So you are. But yeah, anyway, I stream daily, so you might catch me, and I am normally streaming. Shit! I got banned. This fucking. Oh my god. Anyway, doesn't matter. I will get on bed. Don't worry. Yeah, they have an anti-cheat system in the city and... Yeah. It's pretty harsh for people. Alright, but anyway, I'm gonna jump in Discord to... Yeah, they got an anti-cheat, so... I don't know what happened, but it's not the first time that I got banned. And don't worry, I'm part of the staff team, so it's all Gucci. It's all Gucci. Alright, chat. I'm gonna end here. I will see you guys tomorrow, probably straight after my work. So I hope to be done at 10 a.m. my time. So that's 4 a.m. Eastern.
And yeah, I will do long hours again. Like normal. All right, chat. Thank you for watching. Thank you for the support. I really appreciate you guys. It's not necessary, but I appreciate it. And I will see you guys. And let's say 7 to 8 hours. I'll be back. Bye, chat. Love you.